Oh, like you say, Mancini.
Mm-hmm.
Now I'm so pleased for him, but yes, we were saying we were just talking after the game. It's amazing when you've got the that amount of depth.
France up against Switzerland. France, of course, everyone's favourites coming into the tournament.
Giorgio,
sei il numero uno.